Agriculture Commissioner Nikki Fried responded to a video of Governor Ron DeSantis without a mask, high-fiving people at a rally for President Donald Trump. The rally was being held at Sanford-Orlando Airport Monday night. Fried tweeted, quote, "Sometimes there are no words. Just vote. Vote for the 15,411 Floridians that have died from COVID-19. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.